Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 139, so let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 139. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this one will be left out. Okay, so first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring numbers down in pairs. Okay, so the rule is whatever number we place here, we have to place here also. So if we place 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. If we place 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. So 4 we cannot use because 4 is greater than 1. So we have to go with this 1. So 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1, subtract it, left with 0. Now whatever is your divisor, add it with what you multiplied with. We did 1 into 1, right? So 2, 1 plus 1, it will be 2, and keep 1 digit extra. And we need to make this number bigger. So bring the next pair down, it will be 39, right? So the rule is whatever number we place here, we have to place here also. So 1 will work, 21, subtract it, we'll be left with 18, right? Now we did 21 into 1 we did, right? So add both, so 21 plus 1 will be 20, 2 and 1 digit extra. And we need to make this number bigger so that we can divide. But we don't have any more pairs over here present, right? So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pairs of zeros, okay? And the number will become as 1800. Now we can try 8 times 2 to 8 into 8 we can try. It will give 1824, which is slightly bigger than the number, so we have to go 7 times. It will give 1589, which is all right to take, so 7 here and 7 here. 1589, subtract it, we'll be left with 211, right? Now this 2 to 7 into 7 we did, right? So add both, so 2 to 7 plus 7 will be 234 and 1 digit extra. And we need to make this number bigger, so bring one more pair of zeros down. We already have decimal, so no problem with that. Okay, now compare this 2 with this 21. We can try 9 times. So 2349 into 9 we can try. We'll have 21,141, which is slightly bigger than the number. So we have to go 8 times. 2348 into 8 we have to go. We'll be having 18,784, which is okay to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 18,784, subtract it, we'll be left with 2316. Now again this 2348 into 8 we did, right? So add both, so it will be 2356 and 1 digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down. Okay, now compare this 23 with this 231. We can try 9 times clearly. 23569 into 9 we can try. It will give number as 212121, that is all right to take. So 9 here and 9 here, but we don't need to solve because we already got our answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 139 will be 11.789, and that will be our answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.